waiting, looking to Mailloux, shoots, and that was blocked by Johnston. Mailloux gets the puck back, goes in behind the net, lacrosse move, that's stopped, Reba scores!
He did the lacrosse move.
Logan Mailloux completes the hat trick and makes it 5-1.